What are your sins?
I can't think of any.
You haven't even dishonored your mom or your dad?
I don't see my dad enough to dishonor him.
Please keep him out of trouble.
Anthony, you okay?
I don't know what kind of trouble he can get in a day. You're living with a Philistine.
What's a Philistine?
It's a religion of dumbasses. Go to the truck, unlock the big box, bring me my wood toolbox.
It's gone.
What do you mean it's gone?
You know Drake? Well, he's your best shot at this.
I'm on the case, all right?
Are you a detective?
Nope, I'm a drywaller. What's your name?
Exciting, right, Anthony?
The guy whose toolbox you stole.
Hey, Drake, are you on meth again?
Don't change the subject. Yes, I'm on meth, okay?
What the hell?
So, how'd it go?
Good.
Anthony, get away from the boy!
Come on, let's go home.
Your dad is a good man. He's got some demons, but you know, we all do.
Yeah.
I didn't hurt you, did I?
No.
These things that they tell you, they might be true, they might not be true.
What do you think?
I think that I don't know, and neither do they. Listen to what they say, and then decide for yourself. Do what you think is right.
I'm gonna do the talking. I know these guys, and they don't scare me. Go ahead, Walt, ask them straight out.